All right, we take you back to breaking news right now. We're told two people are dead and a third is injured after a shooting on the northwest side. This is a live look at you're looking at right now, the scene. It happened just within the last hour on Rue de Margot Drive near West 71st Street and Michigan Avenue. We're working to learn more and we'll keep you posted on Wish TV and WishTV.com.